my hood, on my block, yeah. On my, I won't stop, yeah. Play with me, I'll let it, yeah. Halo on me, sailor rock, yeah. Got me with the scooter. Keep one, eat one, eat one, move, yeah. You my little baby boo, yeah. I love you like my favorite color.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's opening week in the NFL, and today we have two teams who are more than ready to get the season underway. It's the Falcons going up against the Bears. The opening kick of the new season is straight ahead as we turn it over to our broadcast duo of Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
First opened way back in 1924, but renovated in 2002. There's a look inside Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we, as the Bears get set to match up with Matt Ryan and the defending NFC champions, the Atlanta Falcons. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Week one, the intrigue in this matchup comes from both ends of the spectrum. You have the Falcons coming off the incredible season, but the stinging Super Bowl defeat. And then you have the Bears trying to put the pieces back together after a franchise-worst 3-13 campaign.
And the Bears decide.
For 18 there as the drive will continue.
I do believe we'll see a little bit more of this as this game progresses, because when you can have that type of a gain in the middle of the defense, it hurts them in so many ways, because most teams like to be strong down the middle. And if you can sting them there, that open things up for you on the outside as well.
But that's where he, their big tight end, is so good, that middle third, the seam routes, the end routes. Yeah, you're right. Probably see more of that.
Yeah, it takes a lot of courage and fortitude to go in the middle as well, and he's got it.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon, it's the Falcons in possession to begin quarter number two, and they're on the move here. They've got it first and 10. Some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again. Go play action and hit them over the top.
A first update now from Cleveland, and it's the Browns out to the early advantage. Deshaun Kizer, an early touchdown pass in that one. Ryan, and finding the tight end, Hooper. There he goes inside the 30. And now running right through him. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
It's so important to tackle well against these guys, but you and I both know that's easier said than done when the guy you're trying to tackle looks like this guy.
And it's usually going to take more than one man to get him down, and it did right there. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Now it's Ryan. Quick throw, that's complete on the inside slam. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. And just a small glimpse there as to why they like this rookie so much.
And that's why they lit up a little bit in our meetings with the coaching staff, didn't
they? Yeah, when we talked about him, they did.
Yeah, you know, they like his work ethic. You know, this guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time, really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him as things continue to move on.
Final play of the half, it's Ryan. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons. Austin Hooper, as time expires in the first half. And the Falcons take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Last year's MVP of the league, looking good so far this season. An early touchdown pass in the new campaign.
So hard to repeat as MVP, and I know that his focus is on his team's success first, but with that success, you have a chance to be that guy again. And our guy Marvin just handed us a note. Remember, 3 guys have repeated in the last 50 years. Joe Montana, Brett Favre, and Peyton Manning.
It's good, and that gives the Falcons a 7-0 lead. So we've reached halftime here on opening weekend, as we'll send you down to Orlando, where Larry Ridley has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Larry?
Thanks, Brandon, and welcome to the EA Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. Both the Bears and the Falcons haven't had a reliable run game so far. The push up front has not been there, and you have to give credit to both defenses on that front. All right, let's get it going. Let's roll those first half highlights. First and 10, Ryan with a nice throw here as he finds his tight end, Austin Hooper. And he won't be brought down until he makes it to the 43-yard line. Falcons now later on the drive. Hooper's got nobody around him on the catch, and he'll be brought down after getting to the 22. Continuing on the drive, Ryan's gonna complete the pass, and this 4-play drive goes for a touchdown. Falcons up by a touchdown.
Okay, Larry, back here, 7-0 our score as we ready ourselves for this second half. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. Reminder that later tonight we'll see the Giants and Cowboys battle in Dallas. Seems like they're always playing in week 1. And then on Monday night, a doubleheader. Adrian Peterson, his first game with the Saints. He's already back in Minnesota to play the Vikings. And then a 10-20 start on the East Coast. It's the first game for the L.A. Chargers traveling to Denver.
A nice AFC West matchup.
Here we go. 3-19.
Now a play fake here on first down. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete. A pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it, and in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
This is Howard on second down, and he will fight his way forward to about the 23-yard line. 1 yard, the official pickup there, so it's going to set up 3rd and 9.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
All right, here we go.
On third down, Trubisky. And incomplete on the deep ball. Here's Pat O'Donnell now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. Pulled in at the 24. A terrific return, 30 yards all in all. And the Falcons are set up well to begin their drive as it'll begin in enemy territory already. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. They'll try to get the ground game going with Freeman. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. We are through three quarters here on NFL Kickoff Weekend. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now at Soldier Field, it's the Falcons. They've got the football, they've got the lead as we get set to start the fourth. Again, they'll run with Freeman. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. Electing to call a timeout defensively. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Give it to Freeman. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. The Falcons in victory formation as they take a knee. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. The Falcons in victory formation as they take a knee. And with a third and 13 here, the defense in a dime look. They go down to a knee, and the new campaign off to a good start. It's a win here in week one. And partner, this first week, this first game that we get to call together, so special every year, week one. You had the flyover, the big American flag out there before the game, all the hoopla, just having football back, so special.
It is an opening day, opening game. There's just nothing like it because you really build to a crescendo. But the best part for us is that crescendo lasts for a while. Opening game here, an entire season. We get into the playoffs, to the Super Bowl. I was really excited. I could barely sleep last night. I can't imagine being a player.
So for Atlanta, you can't ask for a better start as they pitch a shutout here in the opener. And they'll return home next week to take on the Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, for Chicago, they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try to get back on the beam next week as they'll head to Tampa to take on the Bucks. That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. With that, we say so long from Soldier Field.
Players on your team earned XP.
I'm a running man. Sandals slipping off my feet on the sand.
Quickly upgrade your team at the end of each game.
Take this. Appreciate it.
This too.
But tear up the rim shot. I'm going global, coast to coast like my G.I. Joe present. I've yet to see a cobra. So off my rocker, got me sipping club soda. Some bombs never go off, some stars never blow up. I'm pitching in, never in the dugout. Reaching in my and I can't take a head count. Flashback, 03, things was looking run down. Now I set foot in the place, it's a luau. Killing like 10 counts, y'all know how we get down. House with the fence around, y'all know that we in route. Transition from the M.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Get the dessert, left the doors up, now the Lambo has pigtails. Since you getting comfy, I'ma let you sit there, I'ma let you stay there. When I shed a tear, they didn't have no care, so I'ma charge retail. I brought some, cause you say you want sick. If you love sick in the room, you best get well. Every dog has his day, what the no tuck. Sway Lee, Winter Magazine, double XL. Floss with your Gucci on, dipped in colors burst on the cars and the jewels. I'm a wanted man. Seats looking like they got a spray tan. When I was without, not a helping hand. I got some guys that throw it back and make me drop the cans. I told Ben Frank just to drop a pin. I could let my...
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
In, it all depends. Junior high, I was dreaming of a 10. I'm coming clean, though.